question is y is equal to mx plus a into m to the power p. This equation we have given y is equal to mx plus a into m to the power p. Take it as equation number 1. Then first of all we have to differentiate in this equation with respect to m. That is y derivative of y is 0. We differentiating this with respect to m. So derivative of y is 0 is equal to derivative of mx is x plus derivative of a into m to the power p is a into p m to the power p minus 1 minus x is equal to a into p m to the power p minus 1, and the m to the power p minus 1 is equal to minus x upon a p. Take it as equation number 2, because further we will use this value m to the power p minus 1, so it's important. So take it as equation number 2. Then minus x is equal to a p m to the power p upon m. This m to the power p minus 1 we can written this m to the power p upon m. This is the indices rule. Then minus x upon a p, this a p in denominator we written here, is equal to m to the power p upon m. Then m to the power p is equal to minus x into m, this m multiply with this x, then minus x m upon a p. Then this m to the power p values we have to putting in equation number 1. Here equation number 1 is y is equal to mx plus a into m to the power p. So here m to the power p values we have to put here, minus x m upon a p. Then this a will be cancelled with this a. Then y is equal to mx minus x m upon p. After we have to multiply this whole equation with p. Then y p is equal to p mx minus this p will be cancelled, x m. Then this mx is common here. Now mx common we have to take here, p minus 1, yp is equal to mx into p minus 1. Then taking power p minus 1 in whole this equation, y is equal to here yp is equal to mx into p minus 1. This whole equation we have to taking power p minus 1. Then yp to the power p minus 1 is equal to m to the power p minus 1, x to the power p minus 1, p minus 1 to the power p minus 1. Then separate this power y to the power p minus 1, p to the power p minus 1 is equal to m to the power p minus 1, x to the power p minus 1, and p minus 1 to the power p minus 1 as it is. Then this as it is, y to the power p minus 1, p to the power p minus 1 is equal to, we have given here value m to the power p minus 1 already. This we take at equation number 2. M to the power p minus 1 is equal to minus x upon a p. We have to putting here minus x upon a p into as it is x to the power p minus 1 upon into p minus 1 to the power p minus 1. Then this value we take here from equation number 2. Y to the power p minus 1, p to the power p minus 1, this a p we shifted here. That is a, it will go in numerator and it multiply with this p. A into p is equal to minus x, here x into p to the power minus 1, p minus 1 to the power p minus 1 as it is. Then this this value as it is equal to minus x. We can write this minus 1, and this x is 1 power, it has power 1. Then we can write this minus x to the power 1 plus this p minus 1. Then this minus cancel, this plus 1 cancel with this minus 1, and we can write only x to the power p. Here remain only x to the power p. Then y to the power p minus 1, here also we have to same rule apply, indices rule. P to the power p minus 1 into this p to the power 1, this minus 1 cancel with this 1, then here only p to the power p remain. Then minus x to the power p into p minus 1, p to the power minus 1, then here p minus 1 into p to the power minus 1 into x to the power p. Here minus shifted we in left hand side, that is minus p to the power p a into y to the power p minus 1. And this is the required answer, this is the required envelope. On this way we have to solve this equation.